Well, police have made an arrest in connection with the death of a woman in Nashua.
Daniel Burke is facing a manslaughter charge in the death of 32-year-old Christina Hill. Her body was found in her Chestnut Street apartment back in July. Police say Burke pushed Hill into a cabinet, causing a head injury that led to her death. Ray Brewer joins us live in Nashua this morning, where Burke is scheduled to face a judge today. Ray.
There's no word from police as to what was the nature of the relationship between Christina Hill and Daniel Burke, nor anything from authorities as to what led up to the assault that ended with the death of Hill. A 51-year-old Daniel Burke of 23 Temple Street in Nashua was arrested last night. In addition to the manslaughter charge, he's also been charged with two counts of falsifying physical evidence and abuse of a corpse. Now, the body of Christina Hill was discovered in her Chestnut Street apartment back on July 20th. Neighbors told police that they hadn't seen or heard from the woman since July 4th. Those neighbors called the landlord about a strong smell coming from Hill's apartment, and that's when the landlord found Hill's body on the bathroom floor. The body had been wrapped in a shower curtain. Police also alleged that Burke wiped up blood and used cleaning materials and then discarded them. The scene was so bad that investigators had to wear hazmat suits in order to remove the body. Burke refused bail, and as a result, he's being held at the Nashua Police Department pending his arraignment later today. Here at Circuit Court. Reporting live in Nashua, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.